through the same thing these kids do. Like for my whole life, I've lived for going, you know, playing soccer and going to school and exercising, like running or going to the gym. So it's, you know, great that we can do, you know, the same things that they do. And really the only difference is we just have more resources, which when I said earlier, when I gave a little speech, you know, the extra resources are nice for leisure and all, but realistically, you know, we're all the same people. It's just a different country.